It's the kid, the kid, the kid.
Yeah. Oh no.
Yeah. Is it real or just a dream? What we living in? Oh no, it isn't what it seems. Only truth, let me introduce you to the team. So cartons sell them all secret society. Yeah, if you want that truth, we'll give it to you. Yeah, I know they wanna tell you.
My pain ain't the same. After hop out this cocoon, spread my wings, make a change. See my B-Day is in tune. Gemini, kinda strange. Bitches fucking with the soul, playing Simon Says. Go, pull out their hand mirrors, they pull out their hand mirrors. African American, I look like a sand nigga. Hollow tips, jam quicker, working with some bands, nigga. Bad work on the Greyhound and Eritrean, nigga. Spider-Man Network, got a world wide. Bitches wide. Cause they want my third leg. Life's a bitch and death's a husband. Fifth dimension, sleep's a cousin. Walking any hood with the courage of a 7-footer. But in every hood you got bitches and like 7 hookers. Got that cook up, yeah I got that cook up. Is an ass to the street, do you ever look up?
And I know it's fact. While I pace back and forth from my cul-de-sac, while I hold my gat, that means I'm disturbed. If you ain't noticed that, and my team is too, so don't hold us back, or we be forced to react with some loaded match. We ain't no killers though, remember who told you that? I'm just so sick and tired of all the scrap. Yeah, all of that, but won't call it quits, cause I'm doing point like a barbed wire fence. And my apologies if I offend, and if I am sin, then I'll try again. But I'm a mighty man with my dreads hanging swing like a lion's man. I told you nothing gets under my lion's skin. And if you bring me in, you bring the fire in. And no fireman will ever put me out. Look at how the cruel world is looking now. I'm coming at ladder. Success, and there's no way I'm looking down. Never try to be the best, cause some say I done took the crown. I'm trying to see them roads made of gold when I look around. Can no longer trust my friends. Why? Cause I had some crooked pals who claimed they were looking out. Since they had me in the back with a knife, I took it out. And I used to howl. I just wanted to use it, but I ain't stand nobody. I just cut the bullshit on love with music. But the game's ruthless and the world's confusing. Which side you choosing?
Yeah, is it real or just a dream?
From the streets to the rapture.